in Cagayan de Oro today, and once again we're at Ayala Mall, and we just saw a movie, The Incredibles 2, and that's an animated Pixar movie. I remember The Incredibles 1, and I liked that movie, so we decided that we'd come and see it. So what did you think of that movie, Janine?
I liked it.
And you found it pretty entertaining and fun to watch?
Yeah.
And did you thought the animation was good?
Yeah, it looked really realistic, a lot of it.
What do you think you liked about the movie?
I liked a lot of the action. I thought that the characters were entertaining, especially the baby.
Yeah, the baby's pretty funny, huh?
Yeah.
And did you think the plot was a good plot?
Yeah.
I thought parts of it were a little predictable.
You could sort of see some of it coming, but still, there were a few parts where you were like, what?
Yeah, a lot of it was kind of a surprise, but, you know, and some of it, when you're trying to think what's going to happen next, if people do that, you'll be wrong. It'll surprise you. And so we enjoyed the movie. And the reason we're at the mall, in these Philippine cities, the mall is the place that stuff happens. You know, there are businesses out on regular streets and stuff, but, you know, the malls are a little bit more upscale and nicer in a lot of ways. At Filipino malls, they're not like American malls, really. A lot of stuff happens here that they have events, and a lot of times they have music, and they have toys for kids to play with. They have, this is a kiddie park down here. And so it's like an all-in-one place. A lot of the malls in the USA, they're a lot more just for businesses. And here it's, I don't know, it seems a lot more social here. Malls in the Philippines are usually a little bigger than the ones I'm used to in the USA too. Although this mall here is not humongous, but a lot of them are. So it's some place to go. Cagayan de Oro City. There's some good restaurants in this mall. This is Ribs and Bibs. And I recommend this place. If you like ribs. And they have other things too. Look at the menu. So I've eaten at this place a couple of times. Not this particular outlet, but there's another one that's over closer to a place called Divisoria here in Cagayan de Oro. And I've eaten there twice. And so this is the same chain. I've only had the ribs here though. I haven't tried anything else. One of these days, now they have roast beef in this in this restaurant, and one of these days I'll try it. Maybe the next time I'll try it. Maybe I'll try a roast beef sandwich or something, just to get something a little different. I wanted to get that this time, but Janine convinced me to get the ribs again, so that's what we're going to do. Now, they have French fries here, and they have corn on the cob, but they're just sections of corn on the cob. It's not like you get a whole ear. This place here, never eaten here. But it looks like they specialize in dim sum. I have no idea what it tastes like, but it's just a look at the menu in case anybody's ever interested in coming here. And this is Yellow Cab, and another pizza company here in the Philippines. I don't think that they're anywhere else. They might be. And over there is Army Navy, which I just mentioned. I don't really like it. I'm not a big fan of Yellow Cab either. I tried getting buffalo wings in there one time, and they were terrible. I'm not sure what it is. They don't know how to make buffalo wings. They're really not very good at all. I couldn't even eat it. You know, Janine ate it, but they're really not the way they're supposed to be. They're dry and salty. At least they were here. And I tried getting them someplace else too, and it was a little bit better, but not much.